How to add chapters to your YouTube videos. I'll show you how to add timestamps to your video descriptions and what to do if your chapters are not working. Keep on watching. To add timestamps to your video descriptions, you always want to start with zero. So for me, it will be 0:00. Depending on the length of your video, be sure to use the correct format of hours, minutes, and seconds. Always make sure there is a space after the number and before you start typing your text. If you do choose to add in a bar symbol here, always make sure that there is a space after the number before you add the bar. YouTube's guidelines state that there should be 10 seconds between each timestamp. If you notice here, I have one at 26 seconds and I also have one at 28 seconds, a 2-second chapter, and it actually works for me. So that rule may not always be the case. Okay, now let's play the video, and while that's loading, I'm going to ask you guys to please give this video a like, and if you're new to my channel, do consider subscribing with your notification bell turned on. Okay, so once in your video, head down to your description, and if you see the blue links, then that means all your timestamps have been entered correctly. And if I go to my video player, I can see all the chapter segments, including my 2-second intro. Okay, so far so good. Now I'm going to close this tab and I'm going to go back to the editing screen. So I'm going to be showing you a couple of reasons why your chapters may not be working or why they suddenly stop working. So do leave a comment below if you do manage to get it to work. And if you don't get it to work, please also leave a comment below so that I can try and look for another solution for you. So going back to my description, I'm just going to add a couple of random timestamps. I'll add one here and one here. Click on save. Now when I go to play the video, if I click on my description, I can see the timestamps, my original timestamps, and I can also see the timestamps that I've just entered randomly throughout the description. Now when I go to my video player, all my chapters have all disappeared. So what's happened is I've added these timestamps elsewhere in the description, and I think it's kind of thrown my timestamps out of sync, and I think the video player is getting confused because it doesn't know which order to start from. So don't get confused with the timestamp. The timestamp link still works even if it's throughout the description. So if I click on this, it will still take me to that section in the video, but the chapters in the video player are no longer displayed. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to editing my video and I'm going to delete those timestamps that I just entered. Click on save, go back to the video player, and now all my chapters have all come back. So as you can see, this is one of the reasons to why the chapters may not be working in your video player. Now, if you don't have any timestamps in your description randomly placed, then another reason that I also came across when looking at other videos is that there are timestamps in the comments section. So when people leave comments on your videos, sometimes they put a timestamp in there. So I'm looking at the comments section in somebody else's video here and I noticed all these timestamps here. So take a look at your comments section to see if somebody's entered a timestamp that will suddenly cause your chapters to stop working, because that will just throw your timestamps out of sync. So those are the couple of reasons that I came across so far that could be causing your chapters to stop working. If you have anything to share, please do so in the comments below. Thanks for watching.